Good job, Brianna. So how it works, so you guys all know, is when the dead pin goes in is when your time starts. So when the drag comes back and the dead pin goes in, your 5 minutes begins. Not until you unhook from the drag do we stop the clock. So if you get pinned and you stay hooked, your time's still gonna run. There is a clock on the screen up there. It's in red. The official clock is down here at the desk. But there's a clock up there that they're running. And this is also being live streamed. Of course, and Oxbow and Tomorrow both will be live streamed. This is J&K Pullen, Joe Tucker driving. Team on this load of 3,000, Eric French, French and James, North Stonington, Connecticut. Thank you. Nice job, Eric. Okay, we added two blocks. That means the load is 5,000 pounds. We're all ready for Tommy in Chugalug, Stevens in Beatty, and a Chaplin, Connecticut. Brianna Stevens doing the driving. Thank you. good job, sweetie. Next up is J&K Pulling, Joe Tucker Driving, out of North Stonington, Connecticut. 5,000 pounds on the drag, 5,000 pounds on the drag. The horses weighed in this morning at 3,100 pounds or under. Good job, Joe. Herbert and Brown, you're up. Brad Herbert doing the driving. Warwick, Massachusetts. French and James team, Snickers and Pirate, Eric French driving. He's the last team on this load of 5,000. Okay, you gotta add some weight, guys. Thank you. 1,000 pounds, guys. 1,000 pounds we added. 6,000 is a new load. You're up, Brianna. Stevens and Beattie team, Tommy and Chugalug, Brianna Stevens doing the driving. They're out of Chaplin, Connecticut. This is the Herbert and Brown team of Warwick, Massachusetts, with Spudsy and Morris. They are representing Vital Integrated Solutions, or VIS, which is a natural equine product, VIS. Pirate. 6,000 pounds on the drag. Eric French out of North Stonington, Connecticut. Good job, Eric. Thank you. Add some weight, guys. Adding 1,000 pounds, guys. The new load will be 7,000. 7,000 pounds will be the new load. This is a 3,100 12-foot elimination horse pull. They start with a base load of 3,000. They go 12 feet in one consecutive pull. They advance to the next round. And we keep adding weight until we have a winner. They have 5 minutes and 3 hitches each team does to pull it 12 feet or as far as they can. £7,000 is the new load. As soon as they strap that down and haul it back, we'll be ready for Brianna Stevens. Brianna Stevens, Stevens and Beattie team out of Chaplin, Connecticut, with Tommy and Chugalug. Atta girl. Give her a hand. Nice job, Rihanna. Next up on the Lotus 7000 is J and K Bullen, Joe Tucker. Joe is from North Stonington, Connecticut. Followed by the Herbert Brown team. Nice job, Joe. The third team will be the Herbert and Brown team, Spudsy and Morris. Brad doing the driving. Make sure you get back to that phone call, Eric. That was Eric French. Denise. We're gonna add some weight. Mm-hmm. And Good job.
Thank you. We're going to add some weight. We're going to add 500 more pounds. 9,000 will be the new load, guys. 9,000 pounds. Three teams hooking to 9,000 pounds. Keep in mind, these horses this morning weighed in at the scales 3,100 pounds or under. Tommy and Chug-a-Lug. That's the whole family right there. You got the mother leaving us. And the dad and her brother hooking. Nice job, guys. You're up, Brad. 9,000 pounds. Herbert and Brown. Out of Warwick, Massachusetts.
Good job, Brad. That's a small pair of horses. Nice job. His best. Very nice. Good job. It was a Hurlbut and Brown team, but a Warwick Mass, Spudsy, and Morris. Last team with a pin, Eric French. French and Jane's team out of North Stonington, Connecticut, with Snickers and Pirate. So first team, Brianna Stevens, crossed it on her second hitch. Nice job, guys. Some beautiful horses.